Husband, I want you to do something for me. You need to go and find our daughter and rescue her from the slave traders.
Hey, you know what? We should never lose hope. Never give up. I'll see you later.
Hello, I am Gojo. Are you new to this area? To the east are just some ruins, but I don't go there. There is a leopard roaming about. Well, it is the coast, sea and sharks. So when you get there, you must go north or south, or back this way.
Hi, I'm Davu. Are you new here? Well, if you head south, through that narrow gap, past the cattle farm, there is a tower where the sea slavers are based. They are always moving slaves in and out by ship. It varies, but ask Mudiwa at the cattle farm. He may know more. There is a sea slaver camp to the north as well. Masiro lives that way. He might know more about that camp. Just be careful. There is a man-eating leopard to the north and hyenas to the south.
Hi, my name is Akua. Who are you? Oh good, new neighbors. I shall go visit your wife and give my greetings and welcome her. Oh, I will most surely. Help yourself to some of that fish on the plate.
Greetings, stranger. My name is Abebe. What can I do for you?
That is terrible. I suggest going to the west and visiting the old kraal destroyed by the mad chief Dibaku. Yes, his village lies far to the south. He has some warriors and thinks he will rule these lands. Quite mad, in my opinion. I'd say there are still some good weapons lying around there that you may need for your mission. If you get the weapons and come back here, I will give you some ostrich eggs to carry your water in.
Hello. Please tell me you are not here to rob or kill me. Oh, that is so sad. I am Lasetti. I don't know much about slaves. To the west is the kraal that Dubaku, the mud chief, destroyed. There may be some good weapons lying around there. Yes, there should be some spears and shields still lying around. But be careful. There is an old angry elephant in the area as well. North of the old kraal is where the Sangoma lives. Further west, I hear there are leopards. To the northwest is the slave mine and the men with the humpback horses west of that. I am an old woman. I don't travel much, but I have heard talks of temples, swamps with crocodiles, people who live in caves, and all sorts of nonsense to the southwest.